The rapper Fetty Wap is mourning the death of his younger brother, who was shot and killed in Paterson, New Jersey. Police say 26-year-old Tyshawn Depew was shot Thursday night on Lawrence Street, arrived at a hospital in a private vehicle where he died of his injuries. Fetty Wap has been posting photos of himself and his brother on Instagram, along with messages of love and regret, saying that he failed his sibling. In one post, he writes, quote, "I should have listened to you. I was so stuck in these streets, I ain't even want to do music no more. Please don't be mad at me, bro."